It really is an interesting fog, this car.
What the fuck?
I thought this person was mad at you. Or not anymore.
In your bike, you
saw
him in your bike.
No, you throw him in the air. I wonder what would happen if two of these faced off against each other.
No. Oh wait, they said that it wouldn't work in the manual thing.
Which is stupid. I just watched that car just drive over.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty, well, do you later. Today.
Why did this happen to you, person? Hey, your character, but no,
it's to dodge bullets.
What?
Dodge bullets. It looks like you're just eating Kevin's dick right now. On my screen, it looks like you're eating Kevin's dick, like literally.
Over and over.
Didn't touch you on my screen.
You were taking care of the printing.
been stolen. I've just been following you. You should get into this fight too.
Oh my gosh, how did
you
do that?
Oh, sorry.
Ah, nice. Turned around. So what happens when it comes back online? Does he just take control over that body again, or does it disappear?
I follow him around until because I want to see if he takes control over the body again, or if he gets another one.
Yeah, it's a really interesting question.
Hey, did you get my text?
Okay.
Oh, sorry about that.
Right.
He's about to get up close and personal with himself.
Oh.
We're going to have an interception moment.
He's walking next to a girl. Yeah. Oh, how cute.
Wait, what?
They're both redheads.
Aww. A match made in heaven.
Flinty's NPC from last session has gotten you crashed. We're still following him around.
What the fuck?
And now. Flinty's back in the game.
Flinty's down the street. It's about to happen.
Well, it's a segregator in the master red milk marijuana. There's Darrow drank it by mistake.
You have to ask for special pot. Your character would have started fighting by that time.
I don't know why. I try to get you guys to fight me all the time when you're AFK, but like, it doesn't work. There he is! Twins! What's up? Which twins are
green
you?
Hair?
No, you're, it's orange.
On my screen, I have green hair.
Can you take a screenshot?
I have a different head, and my t-shirt has no design on it.
Ah, so they're trying to disguise the fact that you guys are twins.
Oh, so it turns you into a different NPC for you.
Like a slightly different one. The same pair of trousers, black t-shirt, and bare feet.
Because on our screen now, there's literally two of you.
Yeah, I'm recording this right now, so you'll see it later.
I'm recording right now.
Oh my. Oh yeah, I don't know which one's the real one, man. Which one's the real one?
We have to kill both.
Oh no. You two are so cute together. You know, that's kind of weird. Like, think of that inception and wonder if all the NPCs are just us, but they made them look different so that we wouldn't know. Oh, that's your other guy off. Oh, he's gonna fight you with Flinty? Oh! Clone Wars.
It was just the lover's quarrel.
Lover's quarrel. Yeah, I don't know why the unicorn is so hostile.
Okay, finally, ambition.
Oh, look, you guys got another girlfriend.
What are you doing? Getting handsy?
Is that what she said on your screen?
Yeah,
we're just she was just talking about a threesome and she goes, wait, what are you doing? Getting handsy? Right back where we started.
Okay, my suit is on the way, so I have no idea what I'm doing.
Alright, now we're going to do some surprise again and we'll be following too. Survived it, sir. Flinty noticed it.
What up?